The US said the conviction of 2011's Mumbai attacks mastermind Hafiz Saeed is an important step forward for Pakistan in meeting its international commitments to combat terror financing and holding Lashkar-e-Taiba accountable for its crimes. Saeed was sentenced to 5.5 years in prison each in two terror financing cases. The verdict came days ahead of a meeting of the FATF. Subscribe to the channel for more news.